In this video, I'm going to walk you through how you can recover a formatted drive, like a USB drive, a flash drive, an SD card, or something similar. Maybe you formatted it by accident, or your computer got a virus, or Windows formatted it for you automatically, and you think you've lost all your files. But as it turns out, it can actually be recovered. The first thing you want to do is immediately remove that drive if it ever happens to you. Don't write any more data onto the drive, because that could overwrite it. Now, I'm going to show you how you can use some software called the EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard to recover the lost files from the drive before it was formatted. So with that being said, let's hop over to the computer and I'm going to show you exactly what to do. All right, so here we are at the computer. Now, I'm going to give you a couple of examples of when you'd want to format your drive. I'm going to show you exactly how you can do so using the software. Now, so for example, I've inserted the drive here that needs to be formatted. And you'll see when I try to access it, Windows is going to throw me this error message. You need to format the disk in drive H before you can use it. Do you want to format it? Now, of course, formatting the disk will erase all of the content that was previously stored on that disk. So you do have to be careful when you're doing this. Now, in my case, that drive is empty, so I wouldn't be losing any data, but you might see this on a drive that has lots of data stored on it, and you might be forced to format it. Now, if that's the case, I'm going to do a demonstration and show you how you can still recover most, if not all, of the data that was lost on the drive after it's been formatted. So that being said, first I'm going to go ahead and cancel this. Now, I've actually got a separate drive here. This SanDisk USB drive has also been formatted. Now, what I'm going to do is first show you how you can go ahead and set up the software. So the first thing we're going to do is head to the EaseUS website to download the software. Now, this is the link that we're going to use. EaseUS.com/DataRecoveryWizardPro. So you can see it on screen now, and it'll also be in the description down below. So we're going to go to EaseUS.com, hit the enter key there. That's going to bring us to the Data Recovery Wizard website. So here you can see they do have a free trial available, or if you do want to pay for the premium license, you can do so with the Buy Now button. We've actually already got this going, so I'm going to do the free trial. All right, that's going to prompt a little download right there. Gonna go ahead and run that. Okay, let me pull that over there. I'm just gonna take a look at the custom install. That should be fine. Gonna go ahead and install that now. Installation is complete. I'm gonna go ahead and go to start now to open up the program. So as you can see here, once you open it up, you're gonna have a list of all the different disks here. Now I'm gonna go ahead and activate mine since I am using the premium version, but if you're using the free trial, you would go ahead without activation. So I'm gonna go ahead and verify with my code now. Just doing that off screen for a second. So since I do have that account, I'm going to go ahead and enter that code in now, but you can also try with the free trial version. I'm going to show you what kind of situation you might be in where your files could accidentally be deleted on a formatted drive. So what I did here is I went ahead and set up a couple of pictures just of some animals to use as reference. And what I'm going to do is do three layers of formatting the drive. So you'll see what will happen after one format, after two formats, after three formats, and we're going to see what of that data can still be recovered. So first up, I'm going to add three pictures of horses onto our USB drive right here. So you can see we have horse 1, horse 2, and horse 3. So now we've got these on the drive right here. What I'm going to do is right-click on this drive and select Format. I'm going to do the standard quick format, leave this everything on the default. I'm going to go ahead and click start. That's going to erase all the data on the drive. So this is a potential situation you might find yourself in. All right, so now that format's complete. So now if you see as we go back on the drive, it is completely empty. There's nothing left on the drive. So now what I'm going to do is going to go one layer deeper. I'm going to put on some pictures of cats. So now I'm going to add these three pictures, cat 1, cat 2, and cat 3. And as you can see, these are all now stored on the drive. They're the only files on the drive. There's three items on this drive. So once again, we're going to go here, right-click, format that drive, do a standard default on everything, and click Start. So once again, this drive is going to be formatted by Windows using the default settings. And as you can see, the format is now complete. So now for one final layer, what I'm going to do is I'm going to open up this drive that once again is now blank. And I'm going to go in with some pictures of dogs. I'm going to grab these dogs, copy them over to this drive. Now, as you can see, we've got dog 1, dog 2, and dog 3. Now, what we're going to do is one more time format this drive. Okay, we're going to format it, standard, defaults on everything. We're going to go ahead and start and click OK. Now, obviously, this is just a demonstration. In your case, you might have a virus on your computer, you might have an error with the drive, or something else that's forcing you to format your USB drive. Now, if that's the case, I'm going to go ahead and show you how you can use your software from EaseUS to recover those files. So now what we're going to do is going to go ahead and open the EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard software. I'm going to click yes on that system prompt to allow it to run. Now let's just give that one moment to get started. As you can see, it's starting up now. All right, so now it's going to go ahead and list all of your available drives. So in this case, you're going to want to look for the drive that had just been formatted and whose data you lost. And just to confirm there's no trickery going on here, as you can see, this SanDisk drive is completely empty. All the files are completely gone. What we're going to do is go ahead and select the SanDisk drive in the EaseUS software and push the scan button. Now what this is going to do is the software is going to scan through the drive to find all of the lost and deleted files that were lost when the drive was formatted. So as you can see, it's already completed its basic level quick scan, and it's now trying to find even more of those files that have been deeper lost. So I'm going to go ahead and give this the time to just finish up its scan, and then we'll check back once it's done. So here we go. As you see, the scan is completed, and it's found not just the photos we deleted, but 4.6 gigabytes of files. So I'm going to go ahead and look through and see what we've found here. So it looks like we've got all three dogs. There's one, two, and three dogs. Now we've got a horse over here and another horse, but I'm not seeing the third horse or the cat. So it looks like we were able to recover about two formats deep, but not those on the very deepest level of the format. That's why it's so important, if this does ever happen to you, remove the drive immediately from whatever device is causing you trouble, and be sure not to overwrite the data that was stored with new data. Some of these images might simply be deleted just because they were overwritten by the other animals that we added up on top. What I'm going to do now is go ahead and select all of these pictures just like that, click that recover button, and be sure to save them not on the drive itself. Instead, you want to save them, for example, onto your desktop. So I'm going to select the folder right there. We're recovering them. So we've got five of those pictures that it was able to recover. And then if we go back here, you can see that we are missing one of those horse pictures, and we are unfortunately missing the cat pictures here. So once again, make sure to remove your device straight away so you can't cause any further damage to your files. So that being said, it really is that simple to recover your files. As you can see, it's not 100%, but it's a lot better than what you would wind up with if you weren't able to recover at all. We managed to save 5 out of the 9 photos that were formatted, and they survived 2 layers of formats before they were unable to be detected by the software.
All right, and there you have it. Those are all the steps you need to take to recover deleted files from a formatted drive. So hopefully you were able to follow along and maybe restore some of the files that were accidentally formatted off of your drive. Be sure to subscribe to this channel so you don't miss future videos, and leave a comment and a like down below.